I was losing it. I mean, everything was falling apart after I had our company move our key apps like VoIP and virtual desktop to the cloud. It seemed like a great idea. It was a great idea. It just didn't work. Thanks, internet providers. Thanks, network maintenance. Thanks, random acts of chaos. It wasn't just the outages, packet loss, latency, jitter, big downloads eating up bandwidth. I was in a constant state of panic, and we both know my ISP couldn't help. So who did? Bigleaf. They're internet engineers who showed me that my connections to the cloud should work like a leaf. In a leaf, veins are redundant. When one vein gets chomped by some very hungry caterpillar, the leaf can reroute the molecules. No slowdowns, no shutdowns. So that's how they designed our access to the cloud, with multiple paths. They sent us a plug-and-play router that worked with their gateway clusters in the cloud to build tunnels across our two ISP connections. This allowed them to load balance our traffic across multiple internet feeds, prioritize our latency-sensitive traffic like VoIP and video, and even fail over a VoIP call from one connection to the next without dropping the call. Now we have this fully redundant, optimized highway to the cloud that just works all the time. Listen, I'll miss our ISP's legendary customer service, but our people aren't stressing out. I'm not stressing out. All because of leaves and Portlanders. You should check them out.